What up, YouTube? Bronx Logan here. What's going on? So I just finished a workout, and I did a workout this morning, which was squats. I did legs, but I didn't want to be super tight over a three-day weekend in case a job comes in or I got to do something weird or for Monday. So I might make sure I did my stretches, and especially for this weekend, which is COVID Easter. So during your COVID Easter, make sure you're still working out and moving, right? Doing something positive. What I did was I went back to my my carbs, right? If you don't want to do push-ups for whatever reason, sometimes, you know, ladies don't want to work their chest or whatever the case may be, or maybe you're just starting out and you don't want to do that many push-ups. It's very simple, right?
I went through the whole deck just doing push-ups. So basically, you take a deck of cards, flip it, there's a seven. Guess how many push-ups you're doing? Seven, right? So you do seven, boom, and you do nine. Now, I've done alternating, so you do, let's say, the blacker push-ups or body squats or burpees or whatever you want to associate that color with. And then if it's red, you know, you switch it up. So I usually do, when I do that, I do the black push-ups, and then red body squats or burpees. Now, when you get a deck, when you get certain ones, so the ace is 1 or 11, anything that's a face card is a 10, and then if I can find them quick, the Joker, you know what a Joker looks like. Joker's in here somewhere. I can't find it, of course. There it is. The Joker is 25. So Joker's 25, so there's only two Jokers, so whatever you happen to land on, if you're doing every other, then that is your 25. So if it's 25 push-ups or body squats or whatever you're gonna do.
So I hope this helps out. Remember, do something positive every day. Hit that like button, subscribe, tell a friend, because if you don't tell a friend, you don't subscribe, you don't hit the button, nobody else hears about it. YouTube doesn't tell other people about it. So I appreciate you spreading the word. Thank you, have a good day. Preach and wash your hands.